tarifa, and it's 53.9. In Lagavulin, we've got storage space for 7,000 casks. Down in the village of Portera, we've got storage space for 6,000. And our sister distillery at the far end of the island, Colila, the storage space there for 3.5. It's not a lot of room, folks, because we do 2.4 million litres per year. There's 5 different sizes of casks. We fill the smallest cask as a quart cask. Now, I've seen quite a few of you here the last maybe few years, so you'll know the exact what this one is. Why do we use American oak casks? I know we get them cheap, it's not that bad. Why do we use American oak casks?
Come on, guys.
I was drunk, I don't remember.
The reason being, in America, the law says they can only use the cask once. You remember now, that's good. Next one we've got here is a hogshead. It holds 250 litres. Next one here is a sherry butt. It holds between 5 and 550. And this one here is quite a myself, small and dumpy. It's called a pension. It holds between 5 and 550. You all know what Lagavulin means.
Come on, you.
You're getting it right a wee bit yet to go. You've got it half right. Good whiskey. Lagavulin is a Gaelic name for a mill in a hollow. What we do sell up in the shop up there, folks, I hope you've seen when you come in the door there, there's a sticker there, you get a free dram of the jazz festival. If you didn't see it, take heed, folks. Anything you get for nothing, you take. What we do sell up in the shop there, we do 8-year-old. Now, the 8-year-old is reduced to 48. You can buy it anywhere. It's not only in Lagavulin. Next one we do is 12-year-old cask strength. It varies every year. Next one is a big seller for the big wide world. It's a 16-year-old Lagavulin, reduced to 43. That one there we do add colouring in to get a consistent colour. Next one is Distiller's Edition, double matured. Do you know that one?
Yep.
You know it? Tell me about it then.
Well, cool.
Well, you're honest anyway.